Hi friends, yesterday MI played very well. 194 was the target. MI score was 193 for 4 and RR couldn't hit it 136 all out in 18.1 overs. The player of the match was Surya Kumar Yadav. Now I'm going to tell you the scorecard of Mumbai Indians. Decock 23 for 15, Rohit Sharma 35 for 23, Surya Kumar Yadav 79 for 47, Ishan Kishan 0 for 1, Krunal Pandya 12 for 17, Hardik Pandya 30 for 19. Surya Kumar Yadav and Hardik Pandya were not out during the match of MI. Now I'm going to tell you the wickets of RR. Rajput 0, Shreyas Gopal 2 wickets, Jofra Archer 1 wicket, Karthik Tegai 1 wicket, Tom Curran 0 wickets, Rahul Tevatwa 0 wickets. Now I'm going to tell you RR score. Yashasvi Jaiswal 0 for 2, Josh Butler 70 for 44, that's a very good score. Steve Smith 6 for 7, Sanju Samson 0 for 3, Mahipal Lomrer 11 for 13, Tom Curran 15 for 16, Rahul Tevatwa 5 for 6, Jofra Archer 24 for 11, Shreyas Gopal 1 for 2, Ankit Rajput 2 for 5, Karthik Tyagi 0 for 0. So Karthik Tyagi was the only player not out. Now I'm going to tell you today's match. No, I need to tell you the bowling of MI. And MI won the match by 57 runs. Trent bowled 2 wickets. Jasprit Bumrah 4 wickets. That's the highest wickets in this match. James Pattinson 2 wickets. Rahul Chahar 1 wicket. Krunal Pandya 0 wickets. Kyron Pollard 1 wicket. Now I'm going to tell you today's match. Today's match is between KKR versus CSK. My opinion is KKR will win the match. So that's it for my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.